man. Don't let him come too close to you, he'll catch you if he can. Just pretend that you're a crocodile, and you will find that bogeyman will run away a mile. Say shoo shoo and stick him with a pin. Bogeyman will very nearly jump out of his skin. Say buzz buzz, just like the wasp that stings. Bogeyman will think you are an elephant with wings.
Alrighty. Good evening. Well, good morning, everyone. It's midnight my time. Hope everyone's having a good night. Or morning, or evening. Or afternoon, I don't know. Might be watching out there. What was up with that song? That was an interesting song. About the boogeyman. Hey, it's 12 a.m. That means it's morning, okay? Even though this is a late night stream. Alright, we gotta harvest. What the heck? What was that? Oh, it's a splicer lurking. Alright, let's see. We're supposed to harvest three sisters. Let's do this. Let's go adopt some little girls. All right. Let's do this. What the hell? There's a vending machine? Where? Behind this? Oh, that's hilarious. That's funny. Okay, let's see. Let's go around the building. The wall. Let's see if that's true. Yep, there is. Oh, yeah? Where'd you... Okay, I'm getting tired of this dude. Son of a... Ugh. That's not creepy at all. God, I hope I'm not too tired to hack. Oh, apparently I am. Let's try this again. There we go. Better. I missed on that free item, but whatever. It's not gonna open. Man, if those little bots weren't so useful, I would deactivate them because they do get in my face a lot and it's kind of annoying. I've never seen coral with like light bulbs inside before. That's interesting. Ooh. 1959 sale. Sign me up. Where are the shops? Oh, I got quiet. That means we're gonna get attacked. Keep an eye out, guys. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, nice. Perfect. I need those. Welcome to the circus of cow, you Hey, how can you can only buy one hack dart at a time? Nah, that seems like a waste. I'll take some frag grenades though. All right, let's see. Let's explore. Is there anything over there? Chambers there, I can swap upgrades there. I can hack this. All right, we'll save that for later. Did he just kill himself? Oh no, it's Oops. How did you even hit me? Guys, don't shoot it. Oh, shoot. It's... Well. I have a grenade launcher on my side. I don't know. That's fine. I have $100 exactly. That's weird. Oh, good thing I did not buy those. I can't pick them up. What the hell?
You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
Lies. That's what I say about that. Ooh, I got proximity mines. Alright, we'll save that there for later. Ooh, give me, aw, you can't take it? Ugh. Those films. I'm just gonna, just in case. Now I'm gonna swap. Plasmid, so I don't freaking electrocute myself in here. Where are you? Ooh. Take that. Take all the cola. Yeah, caffeine. Who's going to sleep tonight? Nobody. Ooh, vitamins. I'll take vitamins. They're good for you. Ooh, another register. Let's go this way.
My lantern's lit. I'll find you.
I'm right here. Oof. I think she shattered. Let's not freeze him. Bathrooms. The sink's working? Yeah. Now let me, Oh my God, that's hilarious. That toilet, there we go. Wow, the toilet still works. That's impressive plumbing. Yeah, let's see what we got. Electrical storm. Just is the latest in wartime deterrent genetics. Electrical storm makes you a walking Tesla coil, zapping anything and everything foolish enough to strike you. Yes, I want that. I need to buy a slot. Damn it. All right, I'm going to swap this one for now. Oh, what? Why would you do that to me? Why would you do that? Like, honestly. Wow. There he goes. And the drones are just, like, sitting there like, huh, nothing's here. So rude of him to sneak up on me. Are you kidding me? If I see a toilet, I'm going to flush it. Also, how come he didn't get shocked? That was weird. I just equipped that and he did not get shocked. Man, these things are OP. Hold on a second, guys. Let me see. Okay, well, apparently. Let's try again. Nope, can't do anything to the fish. Nemo is invincible. Huh? Toilet? Flushed it. Oh my god, I swear if another Splicer 6 not on me, I'm gonna be pissed. You guys are worthless. Do your job. Ooh. It's not what I was trying to do. No, I guess I can't pick any of those up. All right, let's go.
There she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
Sheesh. There, I'm just gonna hang back and see this play out. Better not be attacked. And he attacks me. Why does he attack me? I don't know. But he wanted to attack me. Get back, you punk. Darn it. Now I gotta worry about three of them. Oh, no, there she is. What the hell? Where'd he go? What? Where is he? Oh, he's over there. I don't. That's weird. Let's try this guy out. Wow, I can't select the grenade apparently. Hold on. Let's use this proximity mines. Don't let him get me. Yeah. Is he stuck over there? Yeah, I guess he's stuck over there. Yeah, let's use these. I don't know how this happened, but I'm kind of grateful for it. You know, I should be doing this. Shooting him with everything. Let's see, what haven't I shot him with? Heh Hey, I don't know. I didn't see a sign outside of the bathroom, so just went in.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Oh yeah, come on, let's go. Okay, one girl adopted.
Smart. See, you put her to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
I don't know how it got stuck over here, but that was interesting. Okay. Well, this is gonna suck defending. Aspirin for the headache. Alright, we're gonna look around back here.
Sometimes I drift away and feel I'm back on the old estate. Too introverted for anyone to notice. A prowler? Absconded. How could you?
Let's dance with you, Daddy!
Why isn't... I don't know. I don't know what happened there. I think that spear went through her head and didn't do any damage to her. You're in like steal the show.
Kind of
shut up.
Secular saint, but dividing her loyalty evenly across the world at large spreads it so thin as to be invisible to some. Love, I have found, is beneath her. Naturally, Ryan arrested her, gave her to Sinclair to incarcerate somewhere. But upon her escape, she took the city and changed my life forever.
It'd be really cool in this game if I could move turrets around. Alright, let me go grab. What was that? I should be okay. Ooh, let's use trap spears. What? I don't know what happened. Isn't that like the one that shoots from one side to the other? I don't know. I'll use the rivets. Let's do this. Ooh, curtain rest. They literally can come from anywhere. It's so annoying. What? Where? Hell yeah. Take that. Turret's a beast. Oof. Let's go. What the hell? Oh. That's annoying. Give me the rivet gun. Oh my god, Mitch, stop. Break a leg. See what you did there. Did you like my performance? I think you had front row seats to the show. Oh, these dumb. Where'd he go? Get down here.
One of my own people has been feeding Ryan evidence of my activities. And now I am to be detained. As a religion, they merely monitored us. But as a commune, they would see us crucified. And yet, though he will be the last to see it, Andrew Ryan has already lost the people. Wherever I am sent, rapture. We'll follow.
Okay, I need to go get... I have to go get... first aid kits, because I'm not gonna make it. Without them. Ooh, a camera. Wait, no, hold on. Let's do that first. Let's not get sidetracked. Oh, hold on. There's 50 cal ammo here. Nice. Oh, yeah, you're right. That was the dame's restroom. Oops. Oh my god, I I'm gonna electrocute that punk the next time I see him. Okay, there's a vending machine. Where is that splicer? There's a first aid kit in here on the floor. There's, oh, there they are. Shh, guys, shh, shh, quiet, quiet. Let's see if we can get them. Man, if I get just not too much. There we go. You scared my little girl. That's unacceptable. Get down from there. Yeah, that's right. Okay, there's another one here. Just need three more. Just need to buy three. Ooh.
Dr. Lamb's trying to take the city by sponsoring the arts.
Told ya.
Big thinkers to speak out against Ryan in their work.
God, Mitch, I can't believe you let me walk into the women's bathroom. I mean, I know it's a game, but still. Somebody was in there. Wait, hold on. I'll take them. Oh, there's another one here. No, let's do that one first. That's that area's easy. And no. Nah, I'll save my money. Yeah, you do that constantly. Don't give me that. Oh, let's get some wait, how am I doing on rivets? Well, it's 9 heavy ones. Ooh, get that. Oh, damn it, I just spent money on getting some. That's annoying. Forgot that was there. There you are. Alright, this time I'm switching to the shotgun. Oof. Where are you? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Can't believe you got away. They're gonna shoot me from down there. This is gonna be annoying. Do I have any more turrets? I think I had one more. I'm gonna save that. Let's get some.
Let's fix your face, baby.
Hi. Jesus, they do so much damage. Whoa, whoa, excuse me. You dare mess? Oh, shit. Hold on a second. There we go. He's gotta have the right tool for the job. What? Where'd she go? Oh, you punk. Alright, sure, sure. Can you reload the friggin' shotgun? Alright, we're done.
Daddy.
Ooh, achievement. Hold on.
Why do you put them down in a line, not horizontal to block the way?
Well, basically, it's just like, there really is like no perfect way of doing that. Unless I have a whole bunch of them and then I can create like a barrier with them. Oh my god, can I please put her in? Okay, I shot him in the face, you guys saw that. Hold on, let me put her in here. So basically there's really like not a great way of defending them because they could potentially just step on the middle one if I put them horizontally and walk through the other ones, avoiding the ones on the side. So, hold on.
Father, this atom you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley is trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
Oof.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.
Yeah, Zigzag would probably work better. That's a good idea. I'll do that. And thanks for the podcast.
Hey,
I gotta swap too.
Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
God, they do so much damage. Alright, I need to go get... health packs immediately. There's one on the floor. How many we have left? Two more. The map again. All right, let's go. I think this is where I came from, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot. Shh. I went away. I'm not here. What the? That's funny.
The little sisters are getting older, which is troubling. As they reach adolescence, they become aggressive, feral. Worse, the Adam they ingest contains traces of lethal plasmids left over from the war. The splicers are becoming far more effective predators as well. Our big daddies are falling left and right. Perhaps the elder sisters could be trained to sniff out the lost Adam and reclaim it for us. Yes, from what I've seen, they certainly wouldn't have to wait for the culprit to die.
I'll make do with what I have. Wait, what? It's turned red. Get him. New tonic, extended reel. Get to know your enemies a little better with extended reel. You get more quality time with each research target. Huh. That's gonna have to wait. We're gonna start. Sounds like there's a couple of them, aren't there? Come on. I hate this shotgun, but
I
Let's go to the lounge. The hell? Where'd he? Where did he go? Oh my god, I swear that's freaking Spicer Strike. Insane. Aw, they're dancing. Oh, we can't have that, can we? Actually, let's get this on film. Oh no. Should have failed it so I could have gotten the pack. What? Now I'm getting drunk? What the hell? There's lag on the booze. Oof, Mitch has Sunday class canceled. Nice. Congrats. I'm changing the song, guys. Sorry. There we go. Much better. And check the register. Staff only. Door control. Hack it? Yes. Let's do it. Result of successful hack. Secure door is now unlocked. Brandy? Nah, let's stop drinking back to Civic. Ooh, a safe. Hell yes. We're gonna hack that momentarily. Moonbeam absent. Let's do it. Let's drink it. Oh, there's somebody out there. Nice shooting, bro. Not me, because I shot you in the back. let's There you go. How's that, Mitch? Zigzagging up for you? Right. There we go. Cover my butt.
You must learn to play poker, Eleanor. Like anyone, I am flawed and have a fierce genetic bias towards competition. But each Saturday, I read the other players.
Man, there's no, there's no pleasing the viewers. I don't know how the hell I did that, but
I win nothing but the feeling of conquest over myself. Oh. And the wealth of my competitors is
all right, fine, hold on.
According to their need.
And it guys, come on. My I haven't machine gun 2 points. Alright, who's coming? Who's coming to get some? I see them. They're coming. Sure, I shock you, but whatever. Oh, and he fell in. He falls in the water and electrocutes me by association. Seems quiet. Let's try this again. Could use less zigzag, more zag. Oh my god, shut up. This safe is a pain in the butt to hack. Hold on a second. Where are you? Right. Let me grab this first. It's here. Alright, let's go. Oops, wrong way. Let's try this again. we're gonna. Yeah, it's a hard hack. I'm gonna try it again. We'll see what happens. I only get 2 passes, so. I'm not looking forward to this, but we're gonna do it. Oh my god. That's okay, I'll take the white shark. Just in case. Let me just. Oh my god, there's one more. For this? That's what was in there? Ridiculous. I need better reflexes. Shut up. I really want to see you hack like this. Specifically that one. That was a pain. Find the little sister. Not this one. Alright, now I can take this. Me? Salty? Nah. No, you. Sister. Man, all these blisters do is fight amongst each other. Oof. Someone's getting incinerated right now. Let's not make that me. Something to pack up ahead. I wonder if he likes phosphorus bugs. That's funny. Oh. I'm not gonna lie, they're satisfying kills with this thing, but this gun sucks. The phosphorus ammo, I mean. We're gonna... Let's check it out here. Let's check this. Ooh, what's this? Hell yeah. Some trap rivets so I can do horrible zigzag patterns that Mitch does not like. Score. Ooh. Time to hack. Ooh. Anti-personal rounds. Nice. Actually, I'm gonna buy another one of those. No, that's it. That's all I got. Oh, an audio log. Or a diary.
Awareness of self is no miracle, Eleanor. It is a trick of the gene. An endless inner refrain asking, what's in it for me? To serve the world, we must grow deaf to the self.
What? Am I stuck
here? Are you ready? Now, stop listening to my voice. Stop listening. Stop. Difficult, isn't it? Human verbal cues are defensive coloration, camouflage. Play this recording until you no longer hear the words. Then you may observe the people for who they are.
Ooh, I'm gonna shoot him in the butt, guys. Ready? Ready for this? Oh, I missed. There we go, hit him in the butt. Oof. She's not gonna stop moving, isn't she?
I need this. Do you hear me?
I did not hear you. Come out in the open where I can hear you.
You heartless brute!
Oh, now she falls in the water. No, you. Hey, man, sometimes they move, okay? You can't shoot him in the butt. He had it in the butt. Did you guys see it? That was hilarious. In that right cheek. Oh, that was kind of funny. Ah, oh, is he getting stuck? Oof, I hear daddy. Rivet, give me that rivet. I took 3 rivets out of that. That's funny. I feel like I've been here before. Take those bandages, take the first aid kit, will not drink the beer. Hell yes, gimme. No, this is what I want. No. Yes. Give me another one. This is the hacking one. Big Daddy somewhere. I'm gonna find them. No, not drink. I'm on the job. Can't drink. No, hold on. It's not this one. It has to. Is it this way? Where is he? Oh. Hold on. He's in here. Oh, there's 2 of them. I don't know, I'm just gonna let this play out. Well, time to finish what they started, actually. Frag grenade his butt. You stay there. Sorry. Kinda cute, I'm not gonna lie. Alright. I don't need to peel. Immune.
music is what gets you. Oh, like when you're gonna adopt them? $69.
This one has Adam.
Yep. We're gonna harvest them. Let's go. Solid shotgun ammo is anti-personal damage and penetrates multiple soft targets. Interesting. Who wants to get shot in the face? Oh, apparently nobody. Can't carry any more proximity mines. Do I need anything? Oops. Take? Yes, I can. Do I need? No. Yes. I'll take another one. Just in case. Alright. Man, these game developers do that whole, I missed something. Ah, damn it, it was an E. You're right, yeah. Oh well, I bought one. I'll use this up. I'll use this one up anyways. Anyways, these people really know how to make it hard to, like, defend my little sister. Ooh. Let me check you guys out. Alright, let me go check in here first before I start. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Thanks for that catch, Mitch. Should I use a turret? It's the only one that I have left, though. Nah. Okay. I don't know where they would come from. Probably I'll hit some. I'm gonna put some air. I'll open up this. Hold on, let me swap ammo on this thing. This one's ready. Ooh, that's right, I have proximity mines, I'm so dumb. Now we can do this. Alright, let's do this. Go now and play. If that door behind me opened, I'm gonna be pissed. You get that, Adam. I'm stuck here.
Well, I'm gonna get a present for you.
Oh yeah, punks. Oh, tell me I did not so kind of which one I got here. Are you kidding me? Do they not reach? Yeah. Step on my lines.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Mm-hmm. Let's go. Nice. Let's get it. Probably gonna upgrade the rest. I hate that the lock boxes kind of like scatter everywhere. Got that one. There we go. And so back to this. Ammo. What do we got here? Looks like it's empty. Of course it was empty. Oh man, I didn't use that much either. I can't, so like the, so how the Eve helps works on this game is that it's automatically handled, so I can't actually physically refill it. I can waste it. Let me do that. I'll waste it. There we go. Now I'm back to full. Damn, I got some 78 bucks out of that. What the F? What? It did no damage, it just pushed me back. I'm a big daddy, we should not be able to do that. This one here. Is there another one somewhere else? Damn it. Nope. We're gonna have to defend this one. This is not gonna be fun. Let me check out that ammo. See if it has proximity mines. This is like the crappiest. It's gonna be like the crappiest area to defend ever. I know, we're coming. Just 1 second. Alright.
Let's do this. Oh. Yeah, land on my damn bombs. Where is he?
I'm telling the other girl that I have met Daddy.
Hell yeah, you do. Alright, let's do this. Back to Spear Gun. Alright, I'm gonna try to carefully pick these up. I don't know if I can actually step on them and kill myself, but lock box. Cool. Alright, let's pick these guys up. I'm so glad you can reuse traps. It'd be nice if you could do that with the turrets too. Not gonna lie. Alright guys, give me just 1 second. I'm gonna get something to drink and I'll be right back. Let me actually also save because I've been playing for a bit. Oh my god, it takes so long. You press A like an hour later, it reacts. Pause this real quick. I'll be right back, you guys.
Alrighty. Let me see. Let me see if I'll grab something. This might be fun to get. All right. But do I want to spend 120 atom right now? I'll wait. Well, I'm about to get... yeah, okay, let me do it. Alright, this might be fun to use actually. Release and press L, left trigger to release an insect swarm. Let's get her home. Kick that guy's butt. Oh man, it's really cool. The glove has like a hive.
Now, you were just a deep sea explorer with iron cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname. But Ryan was sure you were a spook. So his people locked you up. Erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta.
Where's the arrow taking me?
When all this is over and we're divvying up Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
Adam is Rapture Delta. The finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor. Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
All right, let's grab that last little sister, shall we?
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Okay. So we're going back? Or is this a different garden over here? Yep, there it is. Demanding father. $100, 120 atom. Take that. If your little helper keeps getting interrupted while gathering, tell him to get a move on with our demanding father tonic. Alright, I'm definitely going to open a slot for that. Alright, let me buy a slot. That's definitely a good plasmid to have. Alright. We get another slot, but it's just like, I'm gonna wait and see what the other machine has. Camera alarms. I should probably get this. Don't I have that one? I feel like I have that one. Alright. Let me see. And the other one is what? Take your time with careful hacker machines will move a lot slower, giving you plenty of time to subvert their network. No, I guess I don't have that. Wait, no. Yeah, get back in there. Actually, let's get that one. Make my life easier. Alrighty, let's go. Let's get that last little girl. Little sister. I'm releasing the swarms. That's awesome. Oh my god, they went to the next one. Nobody. I like the swarm one. I'm gonna use it more often. It's kind of satisfying, I'm not gonna lie. Let's grab these guys. 5 and 2? 5 and 4.
There she is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard ain't one of your long losts.
Where'd he go? I'm gonna deal with that splicer first. Did he leave? Phantoms and wind. Oh shit. Shoot. Hold on 1 second. I'm actually gonna use an auto hack one. I'll use the remote one.
Thank you.
Oops. The swarm found you. Punk. Alright. We'll swap to armor piercing. I'll swap to the heavy rivets. I'll mess with you yet. Oh my god, I can feel. Hell yeah, give me all of them. Alright. Actually, what I want to hit him is with. No, I'll lure him this way, and then I'll get him with that. Yeah, okay, cool. If I can bring him this way. This one I have in heavy. I'm probably just shooting the other one. Permanent 50% increase to drill damage. Just that. I'm kind of stuck. Nope, stay back. Yeah, I'm gonna swap to this, but what I wanna hit him with is this. Yeah, I'll switch to the heavy. I'll do it. Stay there. God, you guys took so long. I took them down by myself.
He's nicer than other daddies.
I am. Let's go.
All right. Now,
I'm going to go ahead and swap this to this. And we'll go back with the spear gun. There's a health station up there. How did I get up? No. Maybe around this corner. Oh, okay, cool. I have ammo over there, but I need... Perfect. What else we got? Another needle, but I can't use it. Who needs guns when you got a drill and nearly unlimited plasmid power? Significantly increases cost of plasmid, but limits weapon selection to the drill, hack tool, and camera. Interesting. Pass. That seems like a pain.
So, Riot's goons are sweating. Commune, but I need time. She'd probably say I got a secret need to fall into his arms and make a wild whoopee or something.
Oh, yeah, I need to make sure because once... Yeah, once I do... Big sister's gonna come. Which, actually, I should do that last room, the last Adam gathering. Let's do that. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I am. Oh my god, I hacked it wrong. And I hacked it wrong. And there we go. I'm just being ridiculous. Let me stop to this. Alarm is done. Enemy trigger the alarm back there. Alright, cool. Let me hack this without triggering this alarm. Killed 15 enemies while using hack security. Nice. Alright. Oh. Yeah. Punish them all. I'm gonna buy that. Should I get another one just in case? I'll get it just in case. All right. Okay, so here's one. So let's get this one and then we'll get the other one. Alright, I'm throwing down. I'm gonna throw a turret. Where are they? I hear my drones, but like I don't see them. There he is. Alright. So up here. Do I have rivets? I have three left. Yep, and we're gonna get it. Hold on 1 second. All right, let's do this. Oh, they could come from there too. They did not think about that door. Teamwork, come on. Oh, you're done. Okay.
I'm telling the other girl that I have the best daddy.
That's good. Alright, can't do anything about the turret. Nice. First aid kit, we'll take this. I'll take it now. Oh, that thing exploded. No, there's one over there. Well, actually, I'll take it. Let's go. Wow, totally missed it. Oh, I can't buy any more mini turrets. That's annoying. Release the swarm. Get him. Get him.
Ooh, marshmallow.
Wow. Let's release the swarm again. All right. I shouldn't need the turret. Technically. Oh, because I have a camera right there. Did I hack this? Yeah, I did. Okay, cool. I think we're good. I'm not gonna drop a turret so we have the camera. Let's release all the swarms. Man, the swarm is way better for crowd control.
Daddy, you always save me from the monsters.
I gotta make sure I upgrade that to the second one. Let's search these guys. Alright, I'm gonna go get one. Okay, cool. me go get one first aid kit, one Eve, maybe some ammo for Zhabarov. Ooh, proximity mines, nice. Shotgun, we'll take that. Where are they? Let's let them have fun with us. Got one of you. I'm gonna swap. Let's swap to the rocket ammo. I'm gonna go ahead and swap to the mini turrets. Already done. Armor piercing. I wanna drop some proximity mines. Alright, cool. Let me save real quick. All right, guys. So I'm gonna do this. Rescue the little sister, and then we'll do the big sister, and I'll probably head back to the train station, and then that'll be, and I'll end the stream. So probably another 20 minutes or so. Give or take if I don't die. Alright, let's do this.
With me gone, Father, Stanley just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it. Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you.
Nose for news.
But remember, if Lamb catches you... Mom's the word.
Am I not getting a big sister that's coming after me?
Delta, our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer. I accept full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you...
Turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Yeah. Oh, so she is coming. Okay. I'll swap to this just in case. Notice this restores the health after. Oh, awesome. Nice. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Haha. What? Oh, this is annoying. Okay, I'm out of it. Oh my god. Yeah, can you please? Why not? All right, it's down. Jesus. That was rough. Let me swap to the swarm because, yeah. That was really messed up. What do I have for? Let me see what I have for. I'll get one of these. No, that's fine. Nope. I'll take that. And I'm actually gonna swap to. I had none of those, so. Let's see. What do you think? I think I'm going to use it even more.
The daughter of the people, a true utopian, brilliant beyond measure, but utterly selfless. As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
Ridiculous!
Subject Delta, I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Oh, yeah?
Sweet Jesus. Lamb knew? And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God. No. Come on, pal. The train's ready. Just let me live.
Oh, Christ Almighty. I swear it wasn't personal, okay? Don't. Please.
So, Lamb broke out? She's coming back. Wow. Okay. Didn't see that coming, but... Okay. Oh, that is gonna be... what am I gonna do? And I've heard some of these... A lot of these people down here talking. Some of them I know saw the thing with Eleanor and...
Mother's not lying this time, Father. He really did it. To both of us.
I don't know. Yeah, we'll let him live. All right, guys, I'm gonna be ending the stream in just a few. I'm just gonna roll on through the next area and see what's going on. And we'll stop it here, and then we'll pick this one back up. I might try, maybe I guess another stream later today, if not Tuesday for sure. Press A to continue.
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
All right, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and end this stream here. Yeah, I'll save this. Thank you for hanging out with me. Hope everyone has a nice day tomorrow. And make sure to follow me for more fun streams so that you get notifications when I'll be online streaming. All right, guys, thanks for watching. And good night.